Now, if you're lucky, you might be getting a 3-day weekend this Easter. But not all of us are. And don't we all deserve one? Can I get a... Of course we do! Everybody deserves to have 3 days off this weekend. 3 days off! 3 days off! 3 days
Jan,
off!
Jan! Back to work.
The Bees Guide to Bludging Off Work this Easter Monday.
Yes, unless your boss is a huge penis like ours, you'll be enjoying Easter Monday remembering the resurrection of our one true Lord, Saviour and Messiah, Jesus Christ.
He's not the Messiah, he's a very naughty boy!
Or if you're one of the 10 million Australians who just so happen not to believe in Christianity, you still get a day off!
When you get to heaven, say hi to my dad.
For those of you in the same situation as the heathens here at the feed, we have got you covered. First, it's...
the Judas Iscariot.
As we all know from reading the big book of Don't Be Gay But Owning Slaves Is Totally Fine, it's the original translation, Judas Iscariot betrayed the only son of God for 30 pieces of silver. The literal son of God. The dude he'd seen do magic multiple times. Now that's pretty much the worst thing you can do, betraying a god. So by that logic, 30 pieces of silver should buy you out of anything.
Can I have Monday off?
Nope.
Inflation.
The Crown of Thorns.
When Jesus was crucified on the cross, he wore a crown of thorns.
Which was the style at the time?
So this move is just an Easter twist on the classic Ring of Fire, aka eating too much Indian food.
Oh, I've got diarrhea! My butt hurts!
Excuse me, I should probably go home.
We've got toilets and Wi-Fi.
And finally, we've got the...
the Hail Mary.
While sounding religious, it's actually a forward pass in American football made in desperation with very little chance of success. This is our most advanced technique and we recommend it only be used as a last resort. Simply approach your boss and say,
you start with and I'm gonna just look like I understand if you need to fire me.
As you know, it's impossible for anyone to get fired at SBS, but that sort of language is unacceptable. So for the next year, you and I are going to be sitting here every day talking about appropriate workplace language.
Workplace bullying.
Every day?
Every day.
You're still working Monday.